What's up with y'all, man? It's Blake Smooth, man. Hey, listen here. I enough said. I'm here with Rod Wave. Ice on, look. I said ice on, hard on ice. I'm tripping, hard on ice. Listen here, cuz. When I tell you, ever since he did that song with, Kevin Gates, I've been there. You know what I'm saying? I've been there. I've been listening to him. You know what I'm saying? Listening to him. His gospel mixtape goes so crazy. That album goes so crazy. Listen to it. The best song on there is Poison. The second song on there is Extra, the best one. I'm trying to tell you. I'm trying to put y'all on some good music. Yes, Rod Wave is really coming up. This song right here that we finna listen to, that's his song. I'm just saying. Hey, don't say nothing to me. Hey, man. Let's get into this video, man. Let's get into it.
Understand, I had way too much aggression that built over the years from my abandoned adolescence. See, I'd have been lied to, backstabbed, and heartbroken. I wanted to cry, but I was too afraid to open. Pray one day I'll find a peace of mind by the ocean. Spent all my time committing crimes to get closer. While at my nana house, I played a cup, staring at the ceiling, trying not to get in my feelings, thinking of a way I can these millions. Maybe I'll take this pain away and clear up all these rainy days. Heart been broke so many times, I don't know what to believe. Mama say it's my fault, I wear my heart on my sleeve. I think it's best I put my heart on ice, cause I can't breathe. I'ma put my heart on ice,
getting the best of me. Hey, I ain't gonna lie to you. He's coming up with this song. This song, I guarantee everybody will be listening to this song right here. It's coming up. I'm trying to tell you though. Only reason why I say that is because, listen here. Rod Wave is nice. He's something different. His approach is different. Totally different. Like you won't see somebody else doing what he doing right now. I'm just being honest with you. I'm just being honest with you, man. But I like it. I like it. Hey, and it's a genius open little live performance type shit. I like the way they do that because they really look at the mouth. They really look like, okay, you really know this song. Some people be getting the ghostwriters, you feel me? You gotta really be in the booth on your own shit. Oh, I wrote this whole song. You ain't write it, you ain't in that booth. Okay? You gotta write it. I'm just saying. Hey, man, listen here, man. If you like this video, man, like this video, man. Comment, subscribe, and go check out them songs I told y'all. Because Rod Wave is really coming up, and I know it. Man, I'm a fan. All right? At the beginning of, look, I'm a fan. Keep doing your thing, Rod. Simple. You hear me? I call him Rod. I don't call him Rod Wave like y'all do. Do your thing, Rod. Hey, go subscribe to my new YouTube channel, man. Gaming with Blake Smooth, man. Hey, I'm gone. Peace.
It's a cold world we live in. One where love can turn into hate, and real is almost always fake.